morning. Today is Tuesday, April 12th, 2016. I'm Dave Landry, and market events go well. Peace tried to rally a little bit. It came right back in to close on their buttocks. As you can see, they're losing some steam in here as of late. A couple of weeks of sideways action. Back to chart way out, and as I've been saying quite a bit, a little overbought and also bumping up against a lot of overhead supply. You never see, take things one day at a time, but now's not a good time to rush out and buy stocks. Yeah, Joe, take a look at NASDAQ, same sort of action there, too. Tried to rally a little bit, came right back in. Also, a little shorter-term sideways action going on there, too. Let's take a look at Rusty, longer-term, again, paints the true picture of what's really happening with this market. As you can see, downtrend and tax, so far, just retracing up to overhead supply. This is a weekly chart, by the way. All isn't bad in the world, though. Some areas, like metals and mining, taking off in here, especially gold, banging out new highs decisively. So continue to look for opportunities in these areas. Energies didn't set the world on fire, but kind of hanging in there nonetheless. So look for opportunities there, too. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you started Mark Bennett.